I'm using that scene for a crime video.